astronomer who just resigned from his UFO consultant job for the Air Force, also arrived. Together, they interviewed Hickson and Parker. All who dealt with Hickson and Parker in the aftermath of the encounter believed that the two men were in fact telling what they believed to be the truth. Before J. Allen Hynek left the next day, he told the press that the men were absolutely honest. They have had a fantastic experience. At a later date, Hynek